not gravy. Get in between the convoy, that's not a good idea. Come on, pass you, sissy. Never get in between someone's convoy. Thank you. that's not like Jeeps or something.
Blow the freaking badges. up a logging road, that'd be awesome.
Stay in it. I bet it looks like it.
He's picking berries.
He was doing it the last time.
We're in the nipple.
Yeah, I want to get a transmission cooler for this. $50 to keep that thing cool.
Yeah.
I mean, I spent close to $200 to keep my engine cool, but look at it. It's not even at $210. Buy a car, we can make your truck do it. We'll swap in an old Toyota axle, so it matches. You know, you got the Jap axle in the back, you got a Jap axle in the front.
It's not geared for this stuff. You're too high.
Well, what you do is you put another transfer case on. You double them. Put two transfer cases on. You instead of having two to one you got?
Instead of buying a car, I'll just buy a fucking Jeep and do it.
That's not as fun though. You gotta make your own. I could buy something like that, or I could buy something like this. So you gotta get the different stuff to it.
Yeah, but Jeep's better for this.
Buy that Samurai, that'd be cool.
Lost in all the wagon roads.
How do we get down? Do we go up this one or this one?
Yeah. More character than the wagon roads, though.
Huh?
More character than the wagon roads, though. Not everybody goes on.
Yeah. Oh, we can do all of these. A lot of them, they're just dead ends, though. You know, they're just going up there to cut trees.
Oh, yeah.
These are the ones that are going up to...
Place up in all Berea, you should go to... I don't think he'd let you go on it, but it's like... Yeah, it's steep. I hiked that up in the winter. Cool place to go off road.
Okay. Oh boy. Oh boy.
Go first. Oh god. See, the thing is, I don't like going down.
Oh, I don't mind going down as much as I do going up. Shit, do not stall it. This camera is not putting this into perspective.
No, it's not.
I think it levels off a little bit up there.
Definitely does not put it in perspective.
you're about right. We're probably gaining a couple hundred feet in elevation. Hands and feet in the vehicle.
Didn't say anything about heads.
Still under 210. Woohoo!
Need that other one. You can duct tape it to the grill.
I like this one.
I do like that phone. It's pretty cool.
I'm trying to keep the mount out of the camera lens.
That one.
That's steep.
Oh, we just went up something as steep as that.
Yeah.
That looks like the way we gotta go. I don't know. This looks older than that.
It's fucking mowing trees. I don't know, I can go up that way. That one probably brings you back down over to that other side where we're gonna go up.
That might be right.
That tree.
That's all right.
I want to take a picture. Hang on.
Only in a Jeep.
That worked.
I think that other one that turned right up there, it might have been a little more traveled. We going back?
He's logging. Tell him to stop logging. We're not supposed to be breaking trees out.
Hey, for once he's leading. I don't have to be doing this shit. Hey, what are you logging?
Yeah, man.
Hey, it's nice to be, for you to be doing the bushwhacking for once, but not me.
I got caught between my my shovel and my bumper, and I just pulled it right out.
Probably would. Where's the trail go? Oh, I think it goes up there.
Jeep.
Man, just don't slide off the side of this. Watch out for that.
Yep. Just keep it on the road.
Any farther? That might be good, never mind. I have no 90-inch wheelbase or whatever you got. What's that trail?
196, thank you.
I think you're wrong because I have 101.6. Unless it's 108, but I think it's 101.
Going up there. You do? Pretty good.
turn around. It says I have to turn around. Waleed?
Hey, you know that one?
Yep. Your side's the one that's gonna roll down now. It's all fun and games until someone rolls over. I love trying to jinx stuff.
Oh. The one happened. I think something shat on you.
Huh. How about that?
How about that right there?
Come again? Hope I got that on camera.
Oh, you can't see him.
A little bit.
I don't like being on this side.
We'll just make sure I don't roll over.
Alright.
I don't go in any holes or something.
Alright. I would have told you that before anyways, because I don't want to roll over.
There's a road to the left that goes up.
Yeah.
Watch that tree behind you. That's good right there. Whoa, 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 whoa. Whoa, whoa, whoa.
It's called a standard. You have to roll. They all have an automatic transmission. And it's a Wrangler.
Up against the tree.
Oh, what is mine?
Is that a road?
Just kidding.
Not my own old road. pretty embarrassing if I was messing around with a girl that's a lesbian. I think she is, though.
If I was you, I would just go like this.
Oh, no. Never even seen her before. I don't know what you guys are talking about.
You know Big Daddy, right? Were we watching that? Yeah, he put the sunglasses on and go invisible.
I wasn't messing around with a lesbian.
Oh, that's not what her girlfriend said.
Yeah, I stole her from her girlfriend.
Is that a good thing or a bad thing when you steal a chick from her girlfriend?
I'd say so, but we're on video.
I mean, it's usually good when you get a girl from her boyfriend, but what happens when
maybe
you do this?
Maybe it's even better if you can get her from her girlfriend. Well, guess what? I did it. At least I can say I've had a lesbian before.
Oh, man.
Come on. Getting near top. Somebody's bent over here.
I wish it wasn't on camera, or else I would say something that's kind of...
I got something to say too.
Probably could.
I just like rub her eye.
Maybe if she loses a couple pounds.
Maybe.
I remember you were like, if this ever works out, she's gonna have to lose a couple pounds.
She started to lose some.
Still talk to that Becky girl, Rebecca?
Yeah, she has to go fix it. But she's got a boyfriend. But that doesn't mean a whole lot.
It does, though. It does. It's like, my father. What's...
Yeah.
You gotta have a conversation with her beforehand.
Yeah. No, she wants to hang out.
They can put a sticker on your truck that says no free rides.
Need your money, and I don't smoke grass. So,
all right, green trail.
Just felt a stick hit my foot. The floor must be rusting out. You put rocks right here. You see that? Rocks right there. Must be a good trail then. Look at how puny those axles are. I can't wait to get rid of these. They look like sticks under there. The back of this thing. I had tools all over the place. Watch that stump for me.
You got it, you got it.
Cut back in. I'm coming.
What's up, Tanner?
It's a little tree.
Big tree.
Watch that side.
Sir, hi, sir. Got a stick obstructing my view.
Shit, there's a tree. Is he going? Holy shit. No. Holy shit, don't saw it. Oh my god, I can't do this.
Very old.
Oh my god. He's still going. You alright up there?
Here we go.
That tree doesn't come down.
Widowmaker.
Woo!
You gotta take the rakers down on your dad's saw so it cuts more.
What are you gonna do?
Take the rakers down.
What's that?
The thing in front of the tooth. So it kind of stops it from taking such big chunks.
I never really learned how to.
I'll teach you how to start, man. Somebody's done it.
92. This might be the way.
More shit.
98.
68.
Oh, 68. That's what I meant. Upside down 6. Oops, I got none.
I know you ain't right.
I haven't seen any state lines. State land signs. Some bear claws.
There's another one.
That trail, huh? You can turn around there. Oh, there's a trail.
This one looks completely neutral. It's kind of like parallels.
What's up? State land. I see a state land sign. Trail might end. Does the trail keep going?
Valve stem?
Tire.
Oh.